stop Drake.
That's such a tough battle.
Only because it's not really a good matchup. Like, I know that both of them are icons and both of them are titans. And I think it's a good matchup as far as them being producers, because they've always, like, kind of produced by committee, so to speak. Like, Diddy got the right. Human, and Dre got Melman, Scott Storch, whoever else.
Scott Storch.
I just think it's such a contrast in style, right? What happens when Diddy plays Total Can't You See? What is Dre plays? You know, what happens when Diddy plays a Fame Devil record? Dre plays NWA, Straight Outta Compton. Like, those are all great records. Like, I'll tell you the point.
But that's what would be dope about it. It'd be hits against hits.
Make some noise!
That's such a tough battle. Only because it's not really a good matchup. Like, I know that both of them are icons and both of them are titans.